Hi everyone, my name is Nhat, and today I will present a session about do children have free enough freedom? Okay. First, we must know what it means defeated of children of freedom. This means freedom means you don't have nothing to do and you are free. Like this picture. Okay, and the status of liberty is an icon of freedom. Yeah. Next page, and the problem of freedom that teenagers have. Play games, don't do exercise, don't do homework, and they sleep all day. In this picture, okay, and the pressure of study, and the kids, they have a lot of work to do. And that means they don't have enough freedom. Like this, they are sleeping in the homework and the student missions. Yeah. Okay, next is pressure of from parents. Parents are every week they bad result and bad act. This mother and she angry about the student reasons. As a free time, team hang out with friends, with family and play game. Yeah. Here in a solution, they must do homework to get high student results and do exercise to get healthy, do homework, read book, and get more information and more. And anyone have any question?
Yes. You taught that teenagers live all days in the next picture. You taught that they have to do a lot of homework and exercise. So why can you have time to do exercise if you sleep all day?
Because they are lazy and just have a big team, they can do exercise and don't sleep all day. That's all. I mean, team, they don't have a lot of time, they sleep all day, so they can do exercise.
But you have to talk that we have to do a lot of exercise.
Yes. He must do exercise to be healthy. Right. Okay, any question?
I have one.
Yes.
Why is the Statue of Liberty a symbol of freedom?
Because the American people, they take freedom from England and they build statues of memory to make an icon of their freedom. Okay, so you?
Are your parents have a heavy high school
fees?
Are your parents have a heavy high school fees with you?
No. Okay. And for us,